Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. A round of applause for good evening, ladies and gentlemen. That's a first. Wonderful. Thank you. Welcome, everybody, to the Guildhall School of Music and Drama. You are all very welcome. It is an honour to come and present the concert tonight. Orchestra, I know that you've had a fun week in London. For those of you who don't know, they've had a wonderful cultural and educational experience in Oxford, Windsor, the Tower of London. Have you had a good time? Great, so far so good. Great, wonderful. Well, as I say, thank you for playing for us tonight. This wonderful building is only 10 years old. However, the Guildhall School of Music, it goes back to 1880. So quite a history in this building. There are some very famous alumni. Too many to mention, but I'll pick out a couple. Orlando Bloom, and of course, none other than Bond. James Bond, Daniel Craig, is an old boy, an alumni of this wonderful school. I just wanted to add that we have with us this evening James Blair. James is the Young Musicians Symphony Orchestra conductor and director. James, are you here? There he is. Mr. James Blair gave a wonderful, wonderful masterclass this afternoon. Wonderful, and what a wonderful way to be educated this afternoon by James Blair. So, just to let you know what we're going to hear this evening, and I know Mr. Blair will probably pick me up on my pronunciation, but I hope I've got them all right. Let's see. Perpetuoso by Brian Holmes, A Quiet Music by Douglas E. Wagner, By Lineup by Michael Riley, arranged by Ilya Levinson, Fantasia on Scarborough Fair, arranged by Loretta Finn, Mantras by Richard Mayer, Double Eagle Polka by Joseph Franz Wagner, arranged by Merle J. Isaac, Eleanor Rigby by Lennon and McCartney, arranged by Larry Moore, The Magic of Harry Potter by John Williams, arranged by Michael Story. And what else would we finish on tonight other than Oklahoma, Rodgers and Hammerstein, arranged by Bruce Chase. I know you're going to enjoy all of that, so let us get on with it. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, may I please introduce the orchestra leader, Ji-Ho Yoon. Thank you. Thank you. Now, please, would you welcome the Director of Orchestras from the Edmund North High School Orchestra, Mr. Justin Potorkan. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Before we close, I just want to say that coming here to London has been an absolute privilege and a joy to be able to lead these wonderful musicians, bring them over here and get to see this incredible city, this remarkable country. It's been just an absolute privilege, and there's a lot of people involved who made this possible for us to be able to come over here, and every one of them, there's all kinds of things all over the place, but I'm truly grateful to all of our parents and things as well that came over with us to make this possible. It's not just a one-person job. This was just an absolute privilege, so thank you all so much. We got one more for you. Let's play some vocals.
Oklahoma, and thank you, orchestra. Come and see us again. Thank you.